I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And this is life eternal, that they might know thee, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom thou hast sent. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he hath anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He hath sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, to set at liberty them that are bruised, ye are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hid. Let your light so shine before men, that they may see your good works and glorify your Father which is in heaven. A new commandment I give unto you, that ye love one another as I have loved you, that ye also love one another. Father, the hour is come. Things are possible unto thee. Take away this cup from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but thine will be done. With you. My peace I give unto you. Not as the world giveth, give I unto you. Let not your heart be troubled. In the world you shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.